Hey, so this is a plus 20 Nokhud that I timed with some friends. These are the talents I used. Quick background, I've not been playing WoW for that long. I played the first season of Shadowlands and then took a break till early on in Dragonflight's start. So, a lot of mistakes that I could still improve on, but pretty happy with how I've been improving at this game and with Survival Hunter. So, not much Survival Hunter content on YouTube. I just want to take a step in fixing that. So, enjoy the watch. Thanks for watching.
Come on, I want lust. Yes. Is putting in the work. Woo! My stagger's slowly draining down. I'll get webs. I'll get the first stun on this so we don't overlap. What the fuck are you doing, Saboteur? I swear the spacing and like whatever is not so crazy. Okay, my leg sweep just does nothing to this guy? I don't understand.
It's kind of weird.
Leg sweep from 4. That is so much health.
Yeah. Jesus. Long ass fight.
Yep. 20 tyrannical situations.
Yep.
Did I ever tell you what the highest guy timed last season was?
Was it like 28, 29? I don't think you got 30, did you?
No, we were pretty close. I got 28. Yeah. We were 5 seconds off from a 29.
Jeez.
But keep in mind, it's not as impressive as it seems because they changed the key scaling. So now, like, I don't know, probably like a 23, 24, closer to a 28.
Gotcha.
I'm just gonna do Nook's totem packs because nothing's in a good position. Do you guys have offensive CDs?
No, I don't.
We're gonna do this next then. Okay, we're gonna do this pack, then we'll do up top. There's some next pick on the Thunder Beast. Watch out, don't be melee. I needed to do that for Arc Blades. Alright. Alright, don't pull because the players get mana. And then hold less until the first storm person.
Okay. Like during the first storm or after?
Right as it starts. I'll just call it for you.
The elements answer to me!
Red. And storm. Or else lost. Use defenses here. No matter how good the healer is or how many stacks he has, it's just gonna hurt. Yeah, good job. I think you've been shrinking and everything.
That's good, thank you.
Second AoE coming in about 10. Take stock of what you got. Your orbs up like high. If you need to refresh them. Good turtle. Good shit. It's probably our last storm of the fight.
Did that survival up for another if there is one?
Yeah, he definitely will. I don't think we'll another other group chilling. Thank you.
clean.
Nice. Yeah, really clean.
Feel you're sweating.
Yeah, no big deal.
Scary boss for sure.
The Ohuna. We'll just get him next time around. In another pack. Watch wins there. Crazy.
Messenger of death. The elements answer to me.
Okay, we'll make sure we're kicking deathbolt volleys. Where are the Ahun? Are they here to ruin my day? They are here to ruin my day. Great. Okay, they got lots of shit going on. I'm gonna take a little bit of break from these guys, sorry. Please hold. Watch this, has a Z-axis, really careful. Or it has no Z-axis, rather. I don't know, whichever one. It goes down the mountain.
It do go down.
It do go down. Shattered souls. Priority damage on the Death Speaker if you can. They're just gonna be like larger than everything else in the pool usually. Yeah, we can likely get two extra lusts out of this. So let's go last guy, trigger boss RP, probably do one more pack, and then boss.
Eagles will feast on your flesh.
Dragging him out. Careful, there's a little bit of a give, so don't be in the AoE. Good. We're very good on time, if you're wondering.
Yeah, I mean,
we're doing really
nothing
well.
Bad has happened, so.
Yeah, well, we've also, like, been pulling efficiently and yeah. No deaths, like, one death at the beginning. Not to jinx it or anything, but good so far.
Raise me.
Okay, we're gonna curse we're gonna trigger boss RP, then we're gonna do these guys. Look at, and then yeah, this will let us get lost on boss, so we'll do the rest after. Prior damage on the beast caller, I'll get the first roar. And then Carson, you'll get next roar. Not yet, sorry. I hope you didn't close it, like, call it out. Okay, good. It's in 14 seconds. Probably after this first scale arrow is the time. I'll try to get this interrupt. Nice. Beers are healer. Good. Gale arrows soon. If high stacks on you, just let him be aware of that. I will not stack on you guys, but like, you guys will want to stack together. Because they don't actually like have an active box until a little bit later. Oh, no big deal. Watch a leap. I'll try to get this. Watch your splitter. Gale arrow coming.
Good defenses, Jules. Go ahead, Elston.
I was gonna die.
Maybe we're good. Maybe we're good. We're good. Everything's fine.
Watch Spirit or Gale arrows come down. Quick Spirit Loop. That's where we just came from.
Away from him!
Good interrupt. Here, loops all the way over here. On me, Draco. trash after this.
The wind guides my arrows. Protect my children.
As soon as I can get into the fucking air, man.
Seriously.
Priority damage on the dust speaker if you can. Dragging him out.
The elements answer to me.
I'll get the first kick on the beast caller. Good, plus you got aggro on me, buddy.
Should I take this?
Yeah, go for it. One more pack after this. Probably this death speaker in these warriors.
The elements answer to me.
These guys are 1% each. Wait, no, we should be good. Yeah, this is 100%. Okay, that's good. Actually, yeah, because they're each 3. They're good.
Did I rip aggro from you? Is that what happened? Or, like,
yeah,
attack too early?
Did you misdirect me?
I did not at that back.
Stuff is a little spread out there, and they all do, like, idiotic shit.
Gotcha.
And don't come to me, so it's a little...
Yeah, totally my bad. I just want to make sure I knew what happened.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, you died to Heavy Slash, which is the tank buster.
Nice.
So, it's also DPS buster.
Yeah, it busted my ass.
Okay, we have, like, giga time to do this key,
yeah.
So... let's...
11, 12 minutes.
We can't two-chest it, barely, but,
The horror.
Let's slam this key. I'm actually going to talk about CC assignments even before he bulk, so we have so much damn time.
Yeah. Before it took a little time for setup?
Yeah, exactly. I baited that charge really bad. Sorry. Should bait it properly.
Yeah, there you go.
Good into the wall.
The elements.
I'm gonna let my auto marker target, and then I'll. What we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on.
We don't have enough stuff for 4 minutes.
Yeah, right?
Trampled into dust.
that's moving. Sorry, Ty.
Marked by light.
So you're trapping diamond, right?
Yep.
Oh, I'm sorry. My whirlwind broke it. Our healer's dead. Take it immediately. Good, good.
Maybe 6 seconds almost.
Yep. Watch your feet, Giga here. That shit on the ground will just randomly kill you. Alright, I'm gonna bring him out. Watch your feet, spread, spread, spread. We're good. Watch your feet, watch your feet. After this, lust. Away. Find a good spot to spread to. Watch your feet.
Really? That didn't take forever.
We got a res. We got a res. Actually, just save it. Just save res. We have so much time. I'd rather. Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
Should I not take this?
No, don't take it. Don't take it. If healer or tank dies, I want to be able, like, we will kill this boss, you know? Taking him out again. Yeah, that'll be it. So I've got shield for this. God, I gotta look back at what killed me there.
Nice. Good call on holding the res.
Yeah, right? Holy fuck. That was 28 IO.
Very, very cool. Plus 26 for me.
Yeeky. Okay, let's see what that fucking death was. Will be broken. Thunderstrike just hit me for 76% of my health.
Bro, I know we got double fucking next.
Oh, the healer didn't dispel me too. Okay. I see, I see.
My thanks, outsider.
We both got the neck, dude. Why?
Stupid ass fucking loot.